All right, this is Monday, 11th of November, so this is Monday Mixer Day. Here's the course profile. It's Midloops West. It's a custom finish, so Ludwig Post picks the point where he thinks that could make for an interesting tactical finish. In this case, it's after the velodrome climb, so a little bit of time to catch if you get gapped on the climb of the velodrome last time, maybe. Tight. Want to make it kind of tactical. He's good at that. 48.9 kilometers. He's revamped it to make them a little bit longer races by popular demand. More challenging, better fitness for us. A little more TSS. 292 meters of climb. Scratch race, so we're all together in each pen. Now, pen size of 50. Wide ability matchmaking. That means there'll probably be four pens, sometimes three. Probably four in this race, depending on ability. So you don't know. The algorithm waits to see who the humans are, divides them up, and then matches bots to fill the 50 slots. Let's see what else to know. You can see his race description there. There's Ludwig. Dirt squad. It's been a lot of fun. It's not a series. It's just a series of weekly races where you get together. The same people. Let's go back and look at who signed up. So Ludwig and Zeb, they always work together. They're on race radio. One will work for the other. It's pretty cool. Jan, Sandy's back. Jan, Jakob, Daniel, some dorking. So we know these are all familiar names. Oh, Jamie's in there. Louder, but also some new ones I don't know or don't know well, maybe seen a time or two, but most of these are regulars. Big presence by the peddler squad. They'll be favorites between those guys, all very strong. Watch for them attacking and working super hard in any breakaway. Alex is racing great. Watch for him. John's in. John, same thing. Some guys from my team. We got Lawrence, Fred, and Evan. We'll be mixed between pen 1 and pen 2, most likely. Hey, Ben's back. Razio, Igor. It's great to see. Haven't seen Ben in a while. Igor's been racing really super strong. He's always a favorite. Alec, or Tony also. Lau, very strong. Roman is in too. Wow, this is a very strong field, so we get to very strong humans and strong bots to fill in. Peter, very good. We're seeing Peter with TTT all the time. Same with the Vodentera guys. Rasmus. Daniel's racing well. Carl Axel, always very, very good. And a few names I don't know, but it's great to have newcomers come in. That's fantastic, but it's a good sign up. Let's jump in the pen. This is tier 1 performance verification. So that means to get into this race, the organizer Ludwig set it up where you have to have a smart trainer, HRM, a heart rate monitor, and a cadence sensor, all connected, functioning properly, and working throughout the race. A malfunction or weird calibration issue that gives you unnatural power, cadence, anything like that, you can actually get booted during the race. That's to keep it fair, incredible. So we're all getting pretty good at your equipment's cut up to beat and calibrating up to date and everything. So I don't necessarily mean cheating. Most people are, this note there is important. Most of the time people are just unaware that they have an issue with some hardware. So, but we help them. Community has a lot of knowledge and get through it when it happens. All right, sensors, just double checking. Replace my HRM battery yesterday, make sure it didn't run out. Here we go. 3 minutes till the race starts. At the 1 minute mark, we'll all be, the pen will freeze and we'll all be assigned to four pens, humans, and then the bot allocated to match. So we're on the velodrome. You start with a descent of the velodrome, then amble along the coast up to the split road. And that first bump, that first feature you see, and then the set of rolling hills. Peloton will be broken up over those first hills for sure. It'll be a really small group. It'll be 10 or 12, I would guess, surviving in the front pack, past the split road again, and then up the velodrome. We'll repeat. Three times up the velodrome, twice up those rolling hills, four times over the split road. So, 48, 48. Boy, that's a rider signing in. There's only 43 signed up 10 minutes ago. This is great. So some very, very strong riders in here. 42 seconds before the pen closes. Christophe, he's always a favorite in these races too. Very strong, one of the most popular riders. Very, very nice fellow. All those guys in the peddlers are, they're very popular. Alex is in there too. He's another one, very prominent. Daniel, Igor. Wow, it's a very strong field. Let's see which pen I end up in. 1 minute mark, we have 52 riders signed up. They're gonna get assigned. Pen one, okay. So we'll get near the bottom of pen one, surely. So there we go. Santos, Giles, that's a bot. He's the top ranked in this one. Ludwig, second, Igor. Those are very, very strong guys. Wouter, so. Beams, Christophe, so. Six humans in those top 10 there. Definitely overrated just from all the bot racing I've done. I'm not anywhere near race fit to keep up with these guys. Go ahead and mute the mic for now, and then if I get a chance to breathe at some point in the race, I'll pop in to give an update on what's going on. All right, wish me luck. All right, first pass of the split road so far. Everyone's all together. See, it looks like someone's attacking on the front. Let's see what happens. Just gonna sit in the bunch. See if I can survive the hills in a good bunch. All right, back later. All right. Well, my guess wasn't too far off. I thought we'd have 12 after the first set of hills. 16 in the front group. One bot chasing behind. Another small group. 28 seconds back. Probably gone for good. So I think they're all humans up here. All the ones I know. I think I know all the names. So. Really, really strong ones. Next big test will be the velodrome. We push pretty hard. I'm usually barely hanging on, so it'll be my next big challenge. All right, focus on the draft, get my energy recharged. All right. Well, survived longer than I thought. 17. We have one bot up here, Monty. Pushing super hard. So, unless someone has a big team attack, this group should stick together for a while. Definitely won't be there at the end. There'll be some big attacks at some point. Going back to just hanging on in the group. Best I can. I'm the weakest writer in this group, so I don't feel any obligation to work. For sure. Thrilled to be here. Alright, back for more later. It's pretty calm now because they're just waiting. Now there'll be some big attacks. No, Ludwig, though he might wait for the finish, Igor will certainly attack early. I guess he can go early and then hold it as good as anyone. Might see some from Peddler's team play too, so. Alright, just gotta survive this bunch of hills if I can. Here we go. All right, about 6K left. Looks like Router, another rider, probably Ludwig, I'm guessing. 10 seconds up ahead. In fact, must have been at the base of the velodrome. They're gold. Group of 8 behind. Our group is group 3. We've got 6. One bot is leading us. They're all humans ahead. They're gone. Very strong. We'll never catch them. Gotta get over, up and over the velodrome. Short stint back on the coast to finish, so let's see how it goes. I was wrong, that was Router and Doug. Very impressive. Doug has 2 teammates behind the chase that aren't going to chase him. But getting up that climb is really impressive. Well done, guys. You got 14 seconds. See how they finish later. I think there are a bunch of tired legs in this, I know, Zeb and Evan both still recovering from illness. Daniel did huge racing this weekend. Rasmus, I think, too, and plus he's probably preparing for a big race tomorrow, so we're all just fine where we are, this chase group. Thank you. Alright, 1K left. Let me turn the corner. Let's see if I can use positioning to move to the outside. Gutter. Just for practice. I don't have much of a sprint, so won't do much good. What the heck? Let's try. Move to the outside. Here we go. Well done, Evan. That's great. I'm happy for him. He's been sick. First time I've seen him look good. Louder, 1.4 seconds on Ludwig. All right behind him, Igor. Oh, let's see. Ludwig, he's me streams these, so I'll link to his Twitch stream so you can see how the front went. Christophe too. Fantastic. I'm happy with that. Let me say thanks to everybody. All right. So, recap. Pretty bumpy climbs. We had a group of 16 with one bot going into the second round of rollers. And that's where things got pretty hot. And I think 9 or 10 guys got away. So the second group kind of formed up. Rasmus, Zeb, Evan, me. Let's see, who else would have been in there? I'm forgetting now. Let's see, Zeb, Mahdi, Daniel was in there. And we just rode together. We knew we couldn't catch the front group. We knew we were ahead of the guys behind, so we're just seeing ourselves to finish. Rasmus timed the best sprint. He won. I was right behind him, and Evan came ahead of me, which I'm happy about. Because, he's had a really rough go with a really nasty cold last week, so it's great to see him feeling good and getting his confidence back. He's a good sprinter, so I'm happy with the result. So congratulations, Wouter. He did a lot of work off the front. That's really hard to do ahead of a group that strong. To go that early is really brave to survive on the Hildrum climb and everything that came after. So he's in great shape. All right, let's see here. Results. A snapshot of that. For Strava. Excuse me. Well done. Yeah, I'll definitely have to watch Ludwig's stream and Christoph's to see what it looked when it went to the front. I was really impressed with Doug, too. He was off with Wouter up the climb. He's a big guy, big, hugely strong TT guy. Who's climbing better and better, it seems. It's too, see by his watts. Fantastic. All right, let's see. Summary, there we go. Again, pretty happy with that. I've had trouble, especially in the red lately, so that power distribution is pretty good for the training I'm after right now. So pretty happy. Anyway, thanks. We'll come back tomorrow. I think I'll record and just spectate the ECKD race and just follow the leaders and kind of commentate on that. So won't race that one. I've got to do something a little lower intensity, a little longer tomorrow. So, all right. Thanks for watching.